Let me tell you one word I could use: authentic. Gangster authentic all around the board. He done did it all, from game banging to, you know, now he put all his time into cars. Whether if he was still in jail to like today, you know what I'm saying? But I'm happy that he out now, you know what I'm saying? And he's showing that he a G. It ain't sprayed on him, it's in him.
His brand of gangsters, you know, what gangsterism on the West Coast was really founded on. From the grind, I don't punch no clock. Find states to overtake and go dump more crops. Been a minute since I entered, never took none off. Full duty niggas knew me as who do no talk. Trench coat, brim low, while I season my... Blog
Talk Radio.
OG Sundays. Fabulous Low Rider Odie. The G-Lew Show, hosted by G-Lew, Flossie B, Hangster the Gangster, and the lovely Miss Queen Jean. Yes, sir. Let's take that ride, homie. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Love Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Love Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. OG Sundays, back to business. Big G Lou back with a vengeance. Cruising, rolling down the boulevard. I mean the boulevard, we coming way too hard. Big Floss in the gray lacrosse. G Hank in the lack with his wife in the back. I mean the Benz about to scoop up Gene. On the way to Block Talk, baby, talk to me. Got the keys to the city like Nip. Rest in peace to the king, we gon' keep this shit lit. 7 days a week, we stay smoky, but Sunday we listen to the lowrider oldies. With the plaque in the back like snow, but between them a Cadillac, nigga, you know. Every Sunday we take that ride on the G-Lew Show, my nigga, show you ride. Ride. It's the G-Lew Show. OG Sundays, Fabulous Lowrider Oldies. Flossie B, G-Lew, Hangster the Gangster, and the lovely Miss Queen Jean. OG. Yes, sir. Every Sunday night, 7 to 9 p.m. Pacific, 10 to 12 Eastern. 914-803-4001. One. Come take that ride with us. We in traffic like days in graphics. Church.
Welcome to OG Sundays, Fabulous Slow Rider Oldies. I am G Lou. I'll be joined by Flossie B, Queen Jean, Hanks of the Gangster, and our special guest, OG Gangster Fred Stays from Majestic's Compton, Santana Block. It's a beautiful thing, y'all. BTP Media is a sponsor, 93.3 Tweed FM Ism, DD Harrison, the GLouShow.com. Let's go.
Yeah.
Welcome, welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to OG Sunday's Fabulous Lowrider Oldies, the G-Lew Show. And I'm in tow with my homeboys and homegirls, my family. We are here. We are back for another spin. Let the games begin. It's G-Lew, joined by Big Floss, the mother boss, and the lovely Nubian Queen Jean. They're all here. Good evening. Good evening.
Good evening. Good evening. What's up? Happy holidays, everybody. You know what I'm saying? We back live on the G-Lew Show. Hey, Queen Jean.
Hey, hey. How you guys doing this evening?
Ooh, boy, it's hot here in L.A. today.
I heard it's about 100. Huh? Feel like 100 out there.
Oh, man. Yeah, it's still kind of warm. It's just now cooling off and shit. Shit, I've been whooped today. Mm. Queen Jean, how you doing, sweetie?
I'm okay, Flossie. Thank you. How you doing?
Oh, man, I'm blessed. Trying to get a little personality, a little full today. I didn't eat too much. I ate enough to be full today. No, but, yeah, I'm cool. We back, Jack. I see we got a live show tonight, G-Lew. We got Compton
in the house.
Yes, sir,
you know.
Compton
Compton is back. Compton is back.
Shout
out. Like you said, he going to be the ambassador. So, you know, we're working on that. So shout out to Gangster. He going to join us tonight here in a minute. Shout out to Compton.
The Majestics, the Santanas, the whole Compton car, right on.
Yes, sir. It's going down. We live tonight, Jack. So like Floss said,
we live.
So if you want to call in tonight, the call-in number is 914-803-4001. Remember to press 1 if you want to speak, and we'll bring you in. We got Queen Jean here. We got Flossie B. Hank Norman will be pulling up shortly. And everybody out there in La La Land or wherever you are tonight, listening to us, we appreciate the love and support. We're going to have a great show tonight.
That part. Yep. And everybody, shout out to everybody enjoying themselves today, man. You know, glad, you know, funning in the sun. Everybody got to, you know, do a little holiday, a little normalcy, you know what I'm saying? But,
right.
We're going to keep on receiving these blessings and keep living, man. That's what we need to do, man. Keep living.
That part in that order.
Sir.
Hope everybody gets you some personality tonight. Drink you some water. Mix it. If you know, you can have a drink, but mix some water in there every now and then, like Floss said, to keep everything moist, you know, and on point. And all that. Get you personality because we're going to have a great show tonight, man. It's Flossie, BG, Lou, Queen Jean. You sure? You okay over there, Queen?
Yeah, I'm okay, thanks. I actually just kind of woke up, you know, so I'm still waking up.
Oh, okay.
Well, I will keep waking back.
No, just playing.
Let's do a little serenade with you then. Let's get in traffic like Dave's the graphics. Let's take a ride on the G-Lew Show.
Yay. Let's go, Flo.
We're going to wake Queen Jean up. Live on the G-Lew Show.
Yay, yay.
As the wheels turn city to city, hundreds spoke. Chronic smoke, twist up another feeling.
Done dilly. Them niggas still tripping off that old shit.
Really?
How silly.
It's a whole nother day.
Yeah, yeah.
Snoop Dogg.
And that motherfucking drink.
Nigga, can you feel this?
It's the D.O. Devil. You don't run up, you won't see no trouble.
If you caught up in these fucking streets,
who you gon' call when them niggas getting ready to play?
Yeah, and if that shit's getting ugly,
who you gon' call when them niggas come to get in your ass?
I came to get in that ass. Big ditto, push the big hiddo. You hopping and popping, how about you hop up off my biddles? Got dirt on my piddles, I broke a few littles. It really don't matter, cause I'm only here to spit on and get on and shit on niggas. Do it to them, D.O. Double, right on, nigga. I'm sagging it, bagging, slinging dubs. You motherfuckers think the wash is all soap and suds? What's up, dub? If you're trying to get a dub sack page, man, the whole state D.Lo, you so crazy. Popping that shit don't faze, man. I need my chips and the dip is like gravy.
Now back to the lecture at hand. Perfection is expected and I'm feeling that demand. Los Angeles, broad day gunning. That ain't no earthquake, it's just Dre coming. If this shit ain't plagued, the party ain't bumping. If I don't show up, the hoes ain't fucking.
Real talk.
Cali sunshine, come visit. Just don't stop at stop signs with bullet holes in it. All-star league, you riding benches. Handles my business.
Fuck fake niggas. I sell game, a quarter million a track. Snoop in a good doc, back with a brand new sack. Shit's wrong, money gone, I blast. Out of town, out of bounds, no pass. Running up, talking shit, get smashed. Shoot first, ask questions last.
Falling back on that A, hit the switch and let the ass just drain. 2001, 2002, tag. My nigga, what you holding? Step out with the Stacey's in the Snoop Dogg clothing. Rolling with the braids in my head. Crimped out, way pimped out, oh yeah. You got to pay the cost to be the boss. After all that dirt, I got to get my shit off the wash.
You know, the biggest question I ask is comparing Tupac to Nipsey. See, Tupac didn't live long enough to do his. He had the right blueprint, just like Nipsey. Nipsey lived his. He did that because he started in that corner and he turned it. It ain't hard to do. And what makes it feel so bad, a lot of these older rappers have been around, they should feel bad, ashamed of themselves, man, because this was the plan from the get-go. You know what I'm saying? So hopefully now everybody can get back to the plan. You know what I'm saying? The cars, the Bentleys, the Juries. No, buy something in the hood, man. Let's buy the hood back, man. You know what I'm saying? We're not running from the hood no more. You know what I'm saying? We're coming back to the hood to buy it back, to do better. You know what I'm saying?
Question. Well, I'm beginning to feel a little guilty because I don't believe I told you how much I love you in quite some time. And you have all the right in the world to ask me. Yes, I love you. Not only do I love you, I give you all the respect in the world. Because you are the woman you are, my woman, my one and only, and I feel truly blessed to share my life with you, both of us survived. surviving together, challenging the world, experiencing life.
Let me tell you one word I could use: authentic. Gangster Authentic all around the board. He done did it all, from game banging to, you know, now he put all his time into cars. Whether if he was still in jail to like today, you know what I'm saying? But I'm happy that he out now, you know what I'm saying? And he's showing that he a G. It ain't sprayed on him, it's in him.
His brand of gangsters, you know, what gangsterism on the West Coast was really founded on.
From the grind, I don't punch no clocks. Find states to overtake and go dump more crops. Been a minute since I entered, never took none off. Full duty niggas knew me as who do no talk. Trench coat, brim.
Yes, sir. He is here without any further ado. The original Baby Gangster is in the building. He's coming up right after this.
Smooth, baby. Deadly different. For the motherfucking 9-3. But you don't hear me, though. Straight everyday banging. Slangin', you know what I mean? That blue ride, steady dip.
Baby, to my neighborhood, stop at Big Top. Get a bag of chips and a dollar wine. Roll down greasily, take a left for caress. Fire up the eagle, can't fuck with the stress. Hanging out with my niggas. Sitting in my boat, with fingers on the trigger. Always ready for some sex tripping. That's why I'm dipping and dabbing, tripping and dipping. Never catch me slipping. Checking out the bitches. Raise up the boat and fuck with the switches. Front and back and pause on three. Ragtop boat, sitting on the D. Checking ass for the big booty one. Mack it to the side and let a ride shotgun. Go by the park and check the nigga road. Say the crips and dominology pros. And stop the niggas from hanging like nuts. Even when one time pulls up. One time I get checked like a bitch. White boys in this nigga's flick. Move on before you can't pass. And April 3rd, come back to haunt your ass. You ain't gonna change a goddamn thing. It's plain and simple, cause things don't change. When you're gone, we'll still be crippin' and making fast money. Steady dippin'.
Break you off. If I don't stick the dick in you again, then you wanna take me off. And kill my bitch. How I fucked you on the floor. I didn't even tell her about the dick that shoved in your throat and the patio. Cause you're nothing but a salt shaker. Cause the dick that you're getting is a faker. I know it's like when you pass the chronic, you don't want the sissy sisters. Why you let me fuck your click, clean your kissy with your best friend? It wasn't a game of football, but I liked it. And just like Mikey, guess what? She liked it. Ask what could I do? She said, anything you wanna. Whip a beer with on, you best believe I whipped it on her. And that's flat from a Mac. A Jamie at 100 hoes, and they mad cause I'm claiming one. But I don't give a fuck cause I'm busting your sister and your pregnant ass cousin, and I'm still
sick. Sort of whipping up this shit, now I'm playing. It ain't like you, my woman. Eric got inside, got spanking on that ass. Her engine got hot, she started moving real fast. Started ripping up this bitch on pants. It ain't like him, I want. Eric got inside, got spanking on that ass. Her engine got hot, she started moving real fast.
Okay, okay, back. OG Sunday, the G-Lew Show. G-Lew, Flossy B, Queen Jean. We got our special guest just pulled up. Baby Gangster, the original. Good evening, Gangster.
What's up, homeboy? What's going on with you?
All right. Not bad. Good to have you back, man. How you doing?
Oh, man, that shit. I'm great. I ain't got no complaints. It's good to be back, baby.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying?
Good to
have
you back, man. Good to see you. Good health. Oh.
Yeah, you know, a lot of shit been going on since the last time I came. You know what I'm saying?
Right.
But we'll get into all that whenever you get ready, you know?
Okay. Well, go ahead and say what up, everybody. I got the homie Flossy B from Long Beach. I got Queen
yeah,
Jean.
Yeah.
Hank ain't pulled
hey,
up
hey,
yet.
Hey, what's up, love one? What's up, everybody? You know what I'm saying?
You
this your boy, G. Hey. You know, I ain't got nothing but love for y'all, baby. All day,
that's
every
right.
day.
That's right. What's up, baby?
What's up?
Hey, you ain't pulled that new thing out yet, huh?
Oh, well, I'm going to pull him out for the Las Vegas Super Show, man. November the 20th, man. It's going down.
Oh,
that's perfect. That's perfect.
Yeah, you know the motherfucker got to make a statement. You know what I'm saying?
Hey, Gangster, this Flossy from Long Beach. You love to kick the first question off. What's the first song you going to play in that thing, man?
The name of the car is Irresistible Bitch, man. You know what I'm saying? So I'm gonna probably throw that motherfucking West Side Connection. You know Prince made a song called Irresistible Bitch.
Exactly.
And the West Side Connection made a song called Irresistible Bitch too. You know,
okay.
So
ooh, okay.
one of them
up.
Motherfuckers gonna be
yeah,
banging,
I gotta pull
man.
That up.
Okay,
yeah.
So that's the
okay.
name of the car. So that's the name of the car, the Irresistible Bitch.
Irresistible Bitch, that's the name of the car.
Y'all heard it live
wow.
from the GOT's mouth. Y'all heard it from his mouth. There it
oh,
is.
Oh, yeah, without a doubt, baby.
At the Las right. Vegas Super Show. That's what it's going to be presented.
Man,
that part
that's what it's going down.
That part.
Hey, Gangster, I want to ask you a question, too. Next question. I know you've been doing, now you have your podcast type of thing going on. Tell the people about what you got going on with that so they can tap
yeah,
in.
Yeah, I got a podcast on YouTube called OGENT TV, like for OG Entertainment TV, but it's OGENT TV. You know what I'm saying? My podcast is something different, man. You know, mostly I'm going to have celebrities on there and shit like that too, but you know what I'm saying? Mostly my podcast is about, you know what I'm saying, what we can do to better ourselves, you know what I'm saying, with different situations and different topics. You know, like I
that's
did one
right.
on snitching. I did one on, you know, what if we all came together? You know what I'm saying, what would happen? You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
I'm finna do one on fatherhood probably tomorrow. I usually do them on Fridays, but I'm going to have Glasses Malone on there this coming Friday. So I just... this one about fatherhood been on my mind real tough, so I think I'm going to do one about fatherhood probably tomorrow.
Right on.
Right.
That's a blessing.
That's a blessing.
Yes,
yeah.
sir.
Yeah. That is.
Yeah,
that's
you know,
big.
A lot of these youngsters out here lost, man. You know what
they
I'm
really
saying?
Are,
ain't no father in the household. You know, these deadbeat ass daddies ain't stepping up, man. Niggas running around and making all these motherfucking babies on me. And they ain't stepping up, motherfucker. Strap up then. You know
that's
what I'm
right,
saying?
Right.
Fuck the bullshit.
Yeah.
If you know you don't want to have
right.
no baby with this woman,
you know what kind of woman you fucking with regardless from the get-go. If you don't want to have no baby, you shut up. You know what I'm saying?
Or leave it alone.
You know what I'm saying? And it's a whole lot of these dumbass, deadbeat-ass niggas out here. I don't even supposed to be saying the N-word. I'm trying to stop that. But, hey, man, it's a whole bunch of these brothers that's just full of shit, man. You know what I'm saying?
Well,
the kids is the ones suffering, though.
Exactly.
You know what I'm saying?
That's why we need your podcast, people like your podcast, the G-Lew Show, and all that, to keep awareness going, man. We need that type thing because if all they got is just rap videos and all this, they're going to stay lost, man. You know what I'm saying?
Exactly, homie. Right. Exactly. You know what I'm saying? You got to talk about some real shit, man. You know what I'm saying? It ain't just all about these bum-ass celebrity niggas just running around acting stupid and doing stupid-ass shit. You know what I'm saying? What the hell is you doing for the... What you trying to do for your people, for the community? What you trying to do positive? If ain't nothing positive, like every time I talk to a celebrity, homie, something positive finna come up out of this shit.
Exactly.
You know what I'm saying? I'm not gonna allow it not to.
Yeah.
You know, shit, that's crazy, man. But yeah, I'm gonna jump on that probably tomorrow.
What days are the podcast so people can know?
It's on Friday at 6 o'clock. But I'm gonna probably do a special one tomorrow just to see how mine be live. I do live podcasts so I can interact with the public. You know what I'm saying?
That's right.
Right.
I can interact with my subscribers if they got questions or you know what I'm saying, they wanna make statements, whatever, you know what I'm saying? Hey, just come on, let's go. I don't want to just sit up and film one and then post it and fuck all that editing and all that shit. We finna do
it
live.
Give it
raw. We gonna do it live, and it is what it is, man.
That's right. That's what it's supposed to be, live, We got Gangster from Compton on the G-Lew Show tonight. If y'all want to call in and holler at Gangster, man, call in 914-803-4001. Press 1 to speak, man. He holler back. We all holler back.
I holler back for real.
That part. Let's take a ride real quick. Let's get in traffic like Dayton's and graphics real quick and come on back. Let's take a ride real quick.
That's right.
All right. We got Gangster. We'll be back.
What's happening, baby? Did you miss me over the weekend? If you did, I'm sorry. But now that I'm here, I don't want to bore you with a long, irrelevant conversation. But you see, doll, I think it's about time for me to get real serious about you. Because if someone was to rip me off of you, I couldn't account for my actions afterwards, and the way I feel, knowing that you should have been mine all the time. But you see, I not only want you, baby, but I need you. And the need is so strong, it's almost like that of a junkie. In other words, baby, I just got to have you. Listen to me, darling. Please listen to me. What, baby? What is a love, Jones? Shucks, darling. It's when you love someone very, very much, and you just can't seem to get yourself together. Like last Friday in class, when Mr. Russell was giving us the test, I was sitting up staring at you and daydreaming. I know I failed, huh? A test paper with nothing but my name on it? I guess anybody can have a love, Jones. It's just love, but true love. The way I feel about you, that's a love, Jones. Comprehend anything I've said, and you find that you do love me, then all I want to hear from you, doll, is that you too have a love, Jones.
Back at it with our special guest, Gangster Man from Compton, Majestics.
Compton, you know what I'm saying? It's all about Compton. Compton before the Majestics.
Right. Hey, Gangster, let me ask you this. You've been a fixture in the community, not alone coming from where you come from, doing it for years, but now you've been involved in the other side of trying to help the city and getting involved and working with the council members and all of them things like that. How things been since you got on board with that?
Man, they're motherfuckers fake, man. All the motherfucking council members is fucking fake, man. All that, man, I'm going to tell you, I tried to fuck with them, tried to support them, the mayor. I had her back 150 motherfucking percent, man. All they do is lead you on, tell you what the fuck you want to hear, get your fucking support, get what they can get out of you, man, and fuck you. On some real shit, man. You know what I'm saying? I was in that motherfucking dialing numbers, calling motherfuckers, trying to get them to vote, all kind of trying to sign motherfuckers up to vote, all kind of motherfucking shit, homie. You know what I'm saying? But then when they get in office and shit, you know what I'm saying? First thing they do is get a motherfucker job. They get a family member a job or a friend a job, a motherfucker that couldn't get them one vote.
Hey, Gangster, this is Flossie. Hey, Gangster, it's a question I had to ask too, man. What have you heard anything about? I see they made a bunch of noise about it, but they tore Compton High down. I ain't heard about what they doing with that. Is they finna put a new facility up there or what?
They building a whole new school. It's a whole new Compton High they finna build.
Okay.
So it's going to be Compton High?
Yeah, they building a whole new school with that motherfucker, man. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I can see it's going to be all state of the art. They left the, they tore everything down and left the original administration building. You know what I'm saying? But
yeah.
I think that they don't even put that. That should be more in the news, because when they tore that building down, man, a lot of these niggas should have stepped up, because that was a lot of history being tore down. You know what I'm saying?
Well, you know,
and it was
really,
like. Go ahead.
Really, because really, you know, Compton High used to be Compton College before they built the other Compton College. You know, that motherfucker got a whole lot of history.
That's what I was saying. It seemed like
that's
when they tore it down,
right there. Yeah.
It would have been been more of a, you know, motherfuckers spoke on it more. You know, these, like you say, these fake rappers and all these motherfuckers in positions. Yeah. They spoke on that, man.
Yeah, that's the thing. I think it's, you know, at the end of the day, the school is old, and at the end of the day, shit, they need a new school for the next generation,
It needed
you know,
it,
but it
some
was
kind of reckoning.
It should have been some kind of, you know, I'm lucky because I got the motherfucking mural of Compton High on my trunk, on the trunk of my truck.
On that car, yeah.
I got the mural on the trunk of my motherfucking car. That's history making right there.
Okay, that's history. Yeah, I'm finna say, well, that's part of history. So there it is.
Without a doubt.
Shout out to Compton, the whole city of Compton, man.
Yeah,
you know what I'm saying?
Without
still
a doubt,
hanging,
baby.
Man. Yeah, we love Compton,
yeah,
man. Compton is
still
the
hanging, man. They just, I'm gonna just, man, they just need to. The city council, they need to get their shit together, man. They're a fucking wreck. There's all kind of crooks up in that motherfucker. All kind of bullshit going on, man. That motherfuckers don't be wanting to make the best decisions for the city. You know what I'm saying? They'll vote no on something just because they don't like the motherfucker. That it's a good idea. It's good. They'll vote no because the motherfucking council member that brought it up, you know, they don't like them. Too much personal shit, homie, and not they ain't doing the city's business, homie.
Yeah, because Compton got too much potential, man, way too much potential.
You know, and there's all this gang shit going on, man, shit then flared back up and shit. The homie got gunned down the other day with his little son. Son got shot 10 years old, like 6-7 times.
Mm.
Both of them in critical condition. You know, it's just some fucking bullshit, man.
Yeah, and it's a lot of shit need to be addressed. Yeah.
Well, you know, we had the gang intervention, homie, from like 2016, 2017, 2018, something like that, homie. And shit, the motherfucking the murder rate was down like 75%. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
But they just used us for that to get to the president, to get to the brother's keeper, to get that money. And after that, they said, fuck us. Y'all shut the gang program down and everything, man.
Yeah,
how you gonna stop something to save? How you gonna stop something to saving lives, man?
Yeah, exactly.
Wow.
That should be the number
they
one.
They didn't give no explanation for why they stopped it.
Talking about no funding. You motherfuckers got funding. Y'all told y'all had funding.
Yeah, they always do. Exactly. They always do, man.
They just got their numbers and they were good after that. They just wanted those numbers for the stats and they was good after that.
Yeah,
that's crazy. Got a caller. Quick, let me ask Queen. Queen, do you have any questions for Gangster? I know Queen hasn't been up here.
Oh, I just wanted to say salute to you, and I'm also a resident of Compton. I was born and raised in Compton. I'm from the 166th and Hillford side of Compton, but we've moved all over in Compton, but I'm definitely from there. The CPT, but salute to you, and I'm interested in watching your podcast as well. And
I'm telling you where to go.
what'd you say again? Yeah, I heard the part about you moved all over Compton and everything like that.
And interested in watching tuning into your podcast, and salute to everything that you're doing. Look, I was just peekabooing on your Instagram page too. And I'm checking out this throwback from 1983. That's a cold throwback picture with you and your auntie on it. That's a cold throwback picture.
That is a cold picture.
That is like magazine. That's even worth putting on one of your riders because that's real old school. that's definitely that look from 1983 for sure. That waistline leather jacket.
Yeah, yeah. Like, oh yeah, with all the dough.
Yeah, so I was checking that out. But I'm just gonna lean back and listen to the history of an OG from the CPT, and take it all in.
Oh yeah, that's all okay. Good. You know what I'm saying? It's just, I'm just, you know, I'm like, I tell a motherfucker, I done did a lot of shit wrong. I done did a lot of shit that I shouldn't have done, but at the end of the day, you know what I'm saying? I'm trying to do what's right. You know what I'm saying? I'm trying to make amends. I'm trying to do whatever I can do to help these kids out here. I'm trying to, you know, help educate motherfuckers just on some real shit, you know what I'm saying, about life, period. You know, because you know what, shit, we as a people, we fucked up. Ain't no trust, ain't no love, and ain't no respect.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
It's just fucking crazy, man. Everybody else is doing their thing. Everybody else is, ain't nobody got a problem with it. But you know what I'm saying? We the only ones that's still in the fucking ice age. You know what
You're
I'm
right.
saying?
Yeah.
We the ones that don't want to help each other. We the ones that don't want to do shit. But then we always fucking complaining. Then you got dumbass brothers and sisters get up there hollering about, oh, we don't need reparations. Yeah, motherfucker, we need reparations. If we need to get our reparations, that's going to give us some motherfucking wealth like everybody else got wealth. Hell, you mean we don't need reparations?
That's real talk.
Give me my 40 acres in a mule. You know how much 40 acres is? That's why they didn't give it to us. Because after Lincoln said we could get it and he got killed, they realized that, shit, we can't get these motherfuckers no 40 acres apiece and a mule. They had the whole country.
Yeah.
Right, right.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah. Yeah.
Ooh,
we lied,
Jack. Hold on. Let me wait till Hank and the gangster just pulled up. G, Hank, what up?
Okay. Hey, man, shit, what's going on?
What's up, G-Lew, man? I heard Gangsta was on, man. I was out with the wifey and on a little married date, man. But I said, baby, Gangsta on tonight. I got to get the fuck on. We got to cut this motherfucking show.
What's up, homeboy? What's up, baby?
Hey, it's all good, loved one. You doing all right, man? I done heard about you, nigga. I'm finna get on there and get on the YouTube, man, and get on your
hey,
channel.
Hey, look, homie. I need all y'all, homie. Spread the word, to hit y'all Instagrams, hit your Facebooks, whatever. And then you know what I'm saying? You have all your followers, go and follow the podcast. Cause this is a different kind of podcast, homie. You know what I'm saying?
Right.
This ain't that all about the bullshit. This some real shit. And I ain't gonna allow no motherfucker to come on there with no bullshit.
Yeah,
you know what I'm saying?
Right.
You know, most of my...
Yep. I was checking it out the other night. I was watching the other night you was on live. What happened?
What's the name of the podcast again, G-Lew?
Everything.
It's, I think a G Perspective. I'm not sure, but it's on his channel. I'm not sure the name on it, but it's on. It's on his channel, the OG Entertainment channel.
OGN. Yeah, I think it's OGN. Something like that.
OG Entertainment. Yeah. What happened? We lost
Gangster. He on there. Yeah. I don't know what happened.
I just
don't hear him.
Oh, okay. It's
okay.
OGENTTV.
Yeah.
That part.
Okay.
There it is there. OGENTTV.
Yeah,
but you got to put a space between the TV.
There it is. OG Entertainment
right
TV.
Right here.
Let me take a caller, Gangster. We got a caller, Floss.
Okay.
Let's take a caller.
Caller, hello.
Caller,
hello.
Weeks.
Caller, hello.
I even left out of town.
It blew my mind.
He didn't press one. He didn't
press
one.
Malik
out of space.
He didn't press one. I just cut him off. Okay. My bad. All right. So
press
we're here with the Gangster, man. Time. We got Hanks of the Gangster, Flossie B, Queen Jean. The call-in number is 914-803-4001. You got a question for Gangster. Press one. You dig? What we got, Floss?
Man, let's take a ride, man. Let's get in traffic, like Dayton's and graphics.
Like you do about this time.
Okay, guys, let's dip. Let's dip.
Get on that
road.
Sunday night, so we got your boy, G-Lew.
host with the most. We got Gangster the Gangster. Y'all know how he do. And we got Queen Jean. You know what I'm saying? She keep it real clean. You hear what I'm saying? And we also have Jackie Ray Phillips waiting in the wings. So when y'all get a chance, tune in, man. Get turned on, man. The G-Lew Show. Me and Travis. Right, Dave McGrath.
Nothing hurts worse than a heart in pain, and there's nothing more serious than when your man's to blame.
Hurting on the inside, on the inside, on the inside. Hurting on the inside, on the inside, on the inside.
Here I go again, falling back in love with you for the second time.
I first got when I got in the lowrider was unbelievable, man. I didn't, you know what I'm saying? I couldn't believe it, just the way the car moved, the way it just, you know, that's a hell of a feeling, man. Especially when you got the oldies playing, you got the music up. Ain't nothing like it.
Gangster. It's over. I know I'm fucked. Tough life, you know what I'm saying? I don't give a fuck if I live to be 120. I'm going to be on the passenger seat of one of my great-great-grandkids while he's driving, you know what I'm saying? Because, you know, that's what I like. Ain't nothing like low life. I didn't spend at least, shit, man, I probably didn't spend about $1 million, man. Yeah, it was worth it. Because that's what I love. Anytime you're doing something you love, it got to be worth it. The link between cars and the gang culture, you know what I'm saying, that's from day one.
Low Ride was an escape for gang members because it was something else to do. You know what I'm saying? He wasn't just hanging around the neighborhood or going in somebody's neighborhood looking for somebody to shoot or beat up. You know what I'm saying? It was a relief. You could have fun. You could do something else.
Yeah, yay. We back at it, the G-Lew Show, OG Sundays, Fabulous Slow Rider Oldies with Flossie B, G-Lew, Queen Jean, Hank to the Gangster, and our special guest, the original Baby Gangster from Compton. Gangster, you still with us?
Yeah, I'm still here, bro.
Okay.
Like rock and roll. We're in the state.
Okay, for sure. Check it out. Let me see. I'm going to take a couple callers. We got some callers out there. People may have some questions. Let me see. Let me go to the phone line. Carla, hello.
What's going on, G-Lew? Reverend Ali here, man.
Hey,
wanted to give a shout-out, say what's up to Gangster. What's going on with you, OG? You know what I'm saying?
What's up,
man? Oh, man, I'm out here, man, in San Diego, man, listening to you, man. So I just said, let me tap in, you know, because I'm one of them unofficial of the G-Lew Show on Sundays, man. You know, Flossie B and Hanks the Gangster, they won't let me in, man. So, you know, I'm still paying my dues, you know what I mean?
Hey, you got to finish building this car. You got to get your car right. Then you got to you can't pull the car until you get it right.
Hey, Gangster. I done been in the car right for 5 years with Flossie. He done left me on the corner in Long Beach. You know what I'm saying? So I don't know this is the way he talking about. You know, look, I got all the lingo. Let's take a ride, datings and graphics. You know, I got it all, man. I'm ready for him.
I got
everything I need now. I got the OG Gangster right here. He just said he with me. So, you know, Flossie and Hanks of the Gangster and Queen Jean and OG G-Lew. I mean, you know, I did like 50 push-ups already, Gangster.
If you can do 50 push-ups, you good.
All right, Curtis.
Yeah.
For real.
That's what I'm talking about, man. Well, anyway, man, I'm going to let y'all get back to your show. Reverend Ali, love you, Gangster, out here in San Diego, man,
hey,
listening
you
to
too,
you.
Baby.
Ali.
I'm going to go get the mirror. Y'all finna get in this mirror, man, put on one of my Hanks of the Gangster hats. You know, he's selling hats now and everything.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, go
there.
My OG.
Much love,
Reverend.
Much love, Reverend Ali. Shout out to San Diego, man. Everybody that's
just
out to San Diego. Shout out to Diego.
Yes, sir. Shout out to Diego, man. Anybody else got some questions for Gangster?
Yeah.
Okay.
Jesus,
I do. I'm just asking anybody else. He said, let's get traffic. So, hey, Gangster, but Gangster, check it out. In the meantime, I know, like you said, there's been a lot going on since you've been here last time, pandemic and all these things. What's been going on with Gangster, man? How you been keeping yourself sane and all through all these crazy times?
I've been staying sucker free, man.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying?
Okay.
Bottom line.
That's the best medicine.
I've been staying sucker free, homie.
As long as you stay sucker free, you good.
Hey, K Dunn, that jump on you. Yeah. Hey, Gangster.
That's
poor. And we want to send your wife a shout out from the G Lew Show too, man. You know what I'm saying?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, we got to say what's up to the backbone. We can't leave
that boy holding down.
Without baby, believe me, man. Every real man needs a strong woman, man.
That's true to the death, man. I know.
Yes, sir. You spoke a real word on that one.
Yes, sir. We live on the G-Lew show, man. We got Compton in the house tonight, man. We in traffic tonight, man.
We got Compton in the house.
Sir.
Gangster, what you want to hear, man? Gangster, tell me what you want to hear, man.
I want to hear. You know, you got that A-line that is a Magic Knight.
Oh.
It's a Magic Knight by A-line. The same ones that made Rock and Roll Gang.
Oh, he went
right,
there.
Right. Yeah. He did. I wasn't ready for
he
you.
He went there on you,
That is a magic. That Magic Knight is a motherfucker, boy.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. He went there on me. I got him, though. I got something for him, though. Hey, but we going to come right back,
you
man.
You know that Rock and Roll Gangsters, man, theme song. But that motherfucker,
yes,
Magic Knight, is a motherfucker, man.
Yes,
sir.
That's right.
We're dipping tonight with Gangster, man. We out here trying
Magic
to like Daisy Graphics, man.
Like we do around this time.
My baby.
Number one rated blog talk radio show with the dopest squad exploding the airwaves. The amazing G-Lew, the man himself, Big Flossy Will, he's just bossy. Hank the Gangster, he brings that gangster swag. And me, Queen Jean, who just sits on the throne and bring that energy. Live your truth and stay solid. Peace and love.
But, you know, man, I love what you're doing, G-Lew. You always got a channel in for folks to be able to reach out and speak and say something about their life and what they're doing and get some feedback. And back in the days, we didn't have that. And a lot of folks died because they couldn't get that help. They couldn't get that ear to listen. So now, today, 2019, we don't have that no more. We have a way where people can speak out and save just one life, G-Lew, you saved enough. So I love you, man. I love you, sister, for calling in and telling your story. Rev Ali is my name. If you ever see me anywhere, tap me on the shoulder. I got a hug for you. And if you need me, I'm there for you like what they call Zorro.
Well, thank you. Thank you very much. It means a lot. It's a magic night.
Don't understand, do you? Hey, man, don't you realize in order for us to make this thing work, man, we've got to get rid of the pimps and the pushers and the prostitutes and then start all over again clean.
Hey, look, nobody's pushing me anyway, okay? I mean, not you, not the cops, nobody, man. I mean, you want to get rid of the pushers, I'll help you. But don't send your people after me.
Oh, come on, John. Can't you see that we can't get rid of one without getting rid of the other? We got to come down on both of them at the same time in order for this whole thing to work for the people.
Hey, look, nobody's closing me out of my business.
Hey, man, I need my flesh and blood. You make me make a decision I don't want to make, John. You're my brother, man. Can't you understand that?
Look, being brothers ain't got nothing to do with it, man. I mean, I got a right to live my life the way I want to live it. I mean, being rich and black means something, man. Don't you know that? Being poor and black don't mean shit. We're living in different times. When you and I were young kids, I mean, there were no heroes. We got all sorts of heroes now. I mean, there are kids out there who look up to me, man.
Man, can't you see that's just teaching black kids to exploit their own kind? And that's sick.
Well, it's not sick, man. It's sick when you got a chance to get out of a rat-infested ghetto and you don't.
Oh, wow, then you've really lost your love for the brothers altogether then, haven't you?
I mean, don't be dropping that brotherly love shit on me, man. I mean, for 5 years I sat up in that place and you never visited me one time, man. You didn't bring me a dime, you didn't write me a letter.
Well, that's because I figured you wanted something better than dimes and letters and visits. So I tried to create some kind of organization that you could use to fight the system that's been fucking with you. You too goddamn brainwashed to use it.
I just wanted to see you, man. That's all.
Hey, hey, this is Kenya Ware from Kenya Ware Fam, and I just love the G-Lew show, and I thank the man, yes, the man in charge, G-Lew, for all his love and support for Kenya Ware Fam. Of course, Flossy, thanks to the Gangster, and the Queen Queen. I love y'all.
Okay, we back at it, with our special guest, Gangster, is in the building. Thanks to the Gangster, G-Lew, Queen Jean, Flossy B. We are here.
Hey, G-Lew, I got one question for Gangster, man.
Go ahead.
Gangster.
What's up,
Hey, baby, you know, hey, this Big Hank, man, I know this, it's a lot of podcasts and iPods, whatever, podcasts that's out. Everybody got a podcast now. I need you to let my viewers know and all the other viewers know what separates your podcast from all the other podcasts.
That my podcast is about us. It's about the people. It's about getting our shit together. It's about coming together as one. And it's all different kind of issues as far as it got to do with gang issues, snitching issues, family issues, father issues, mother issues, mental health issues. It ain't just about putting a celebrity on there acting stupid or just showing some celebrity shit. You know what I'm saying? With my podcast is on some positive shit, homie.
There you go. That's what I'm talking about, man. Y'all heard it straight from the horse's mouth. Y'all got it straight from where it's coming from, man. You dig what I'm saying? That's what we talk about, man, bringing everybody together. We don't care what color it is, blue, red, green, yellow. We don't give a fuck. Yeah, but just come together,
right,
man.
That part.
Believe me, every time after you listen to one of my podcasts, homie, you gonna get something out of it. You know what I'm saying? It's positive. Oh,
cool.
Even if it's a celebrity, and I'm coming with some, it's going to be something about that motherfucker, or he ain't coming up on there.
Yes, sir. That's cool. All right, guys, that's what I'm talking about, man. That positivity, that's what we on. Yes, sir.
Yeah, Jay, man, just spread the word, man. OGENTTV, man. You know what I'm saying? We motherfuckers listening to all that goofy, dumb shit all day.
That's
just
giving
us some real shit.
Right.
That's what I'm talking
for sure,
about.
For sure. Bullshit.
I'm with it, with it.
Hey, let me take a caller. I think we got a caller out there. Let me see. Caller, hello.
Good evening, gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen,
good evening.
Boys all around the world.
Twitch
Cadillac.
I listen to G-Lew all the time.
Big shout out to the man, Gangster. Block, everything's going down. The podcast is, should have been here 10 years ago. The impact would have even been good way back then. I commend you on that. Good.
You got us on speakerphone, Tweet.
Yeah, I can't.
Sorry about that. Can y'all hear me now?
Okay, yeah, there we go.
There you go.
Yes, sir.
Okay, damn. I forgot what I just said.
Yeah.
No, but man, I want to give love to Gangster. For the podcast, as I say, it should have been done years ago, and the impact would have been just as valuable as it is today. So that's a beautiful situation as well, because at least people know your track record, your reputation, your credibility, everything matters. So that's what, to answer and piggyback off of Hankster's question, what separates you from any other podcast, that's it right there, sir.
Yeah, because,
sir.
A lot of these, most of 90% of these podcasters ain't been through shit. They ain't been to jail.
Poor.
They ain't lived a life. They ain't been in the streets. They just some square motherfuckers that jumped on that motherfucker trying to steal a way to make money. You know what I'm saying?
Sir.
They don't give a damn about the community. You know what I'm saying? About none of that. They ain't trying to do nothing positive. All they doing is just trying to get views on me. That's it.
Yes, sir. Exactly.
Yes, sir.
I got a question, too, man, in regards to, like, the lowrider music. It was a trip that you requested to that A-Lon, and G-Lew and I had the privilege of interviewing A-Lon, and what we didn't know until then was not only was that, like, a hell of a track and a hell of a song that we've listened to for years and years, but he was also playing those guitars. That shit was phenomenal, man.
That shit was hard. That reminded me of like Santana. The artist Santana?
Yep.
He played that shit like that too.
Yes. If you can name
that
one of your...
Hey, I told you, that Magic Knight, a motherfucker, man.
Hey, man, it really is, man. If you can name one track that you would be considered just the ultimate when you get in the car... Especially on date night, I can give you my number one favorite would be the Soul Generation, Body and Soul. That right there works every time.
That works every time. I'm gonna tell you another track that I love you for all seasons, man. That's a bad motherfucker, man.
Ooh. Indeed,
oh, yeah,
it sure is.
Winter, spring,
sure
winter,
is.
Spring, summer, and fall. I love you for all seasons.
Poor. Exactly.
Any explaining, you know what I'm saying?
And they got a long version. They got a remix version, man. I need to send y'all too.
I got access to a remix version.
Oh man, I got that, baby. Man, you better know it. But look, man, here's my plight, man.
Listen, let me just say this, homie. When I was a youngster, homie, coming up low riding and dipping, homie. You know, I'm macking bitch. I'm sorry about that. A female up, you know, that's just the way we talk sometimes. But don't take it literally. You know what I'm saying?
Right.
I'm macking a female up just to get her in the car, just to get her on the date, homie. But when she get in that car, every song I'm banging is macking her up, homie.
You got the soundtrack.
I tell her, just listen to this music, and after you listen to it, tell me something.
You know
what I'm
preaching
saying?
To the choir.
Song, I'm telling you, every song is, well, man, That's today, homie.
You preaching to the choir,
back
man.
Then, every song was a story. Every
exactly.
song was a real story, and it meant something, homie.
Exactly.
Yes, sir.
You preaching to the choir, man. We all done did that. Gangster the Gangster, man, done did it. Flossie done did it. Even Rev Ali, man, with his church going ass,
hey,
and did it too.
It's a whole,
believe
hey, it's a whole lot of brothers out there that didn't do it.
And Queen Jean, look, and Queen Jean has had it done to her.
Exactly. Got set up. That's right, set up.
Right on,
got
Queen
set
Jean.
Right on up.
Hey.
I'm just going to
keep it real. Queen
Jean
can relate to that.
Yeah. That's why we got you here. That's why we got you on the
yes,
show.
Yes, sir.
Put it out. Leave it out.
We ride in the car and be like, damn, how come my clothes is just coming off by themselves? I don't know what to
say.
That's because the whispers in the back seat. That's because the whispers in the back seat singing. Yeah.
All right, that's a good one. Man, I got one last question, man. I got one last question for you, Gangster. And I'm sure that you're probably the only guy that can answer this. For some odd reason, man, my daddy back in the day used to have a 1966 Thunderbird. And I've always liked those, right? And it's like, I don't name three Cadillac, but I always wanted to, if I ever had a lowrider, I always wanted a 66 T-Bird, black and white.
Mm-hmm.
You know, because like that middle part, you slapped that white, tow car black, white interior with a Playboy bunny on the trunk.
Hello.
Have you ever seen somebody with a 66 T-Bird lowrider?
My boy Wayney had a motherfucking for Pan Am had a motherfucking Thunderbird cut like that.
Man, that's so fucking fly to me.
Yeah.
I've always loved that. So, man, I got to get my bank up because I got to have a two-door coupe, man, with the Euro kit,
all of
that. But I got to have a 66, man. I just got to have that.
Oh,
That's the shit, without a doubt. Hey, man, let's keep it moving because y'all got, man, play some classic oldies, G-Lew. We got the G-Lew.
I got something for you, sweet.
Gangster the Gangster. There you go,
so
right
what's
there.
What's up with you,
Twig? This right
love
here.
Love you,
Twig. This right here. Man, love you more, sir. This right here is a guarantee.
Thank you.
FM-ism, OG Sundays. I got my boy Gangster. I got. Let me do this one for Gangster right here.
Hey. Hey. Hello. Hello.
Bad jam right there. That's the one right there, Gangster. That's the one.
Yeah, that's a bad. That day, man. That's a bad motherfucker, man.
that's the one.
Yeah, for real.
That's
that motherfucker right there.
Hey, you know,
yeah,
you know
right
when you
there.
Hear that, when you hear this shout, hey, you know that's the one.
You know that's right.
Yeah.
Hey, when you hear when you hear motherfucker hollering about, that's my song.
Yeah, that's it.
You know that's the one.
It turned it all the way up. It turned it all the way up. Right. Turn the volume
yeah,
all
cool.
the way up on it. Yeah. Hey, G-Lew.
Oh, that's right. Yes, sir.
Hey, G-Lew. I had a little request. That's for everybody, man. For did you pull it up for me?
Oh. Geez, Louise. Let me see. Did we get that up?
Geez Louise.
Geez Louise, huh?
Geez Louise.
Hey, one man. Second on that, folks. Yeah. I'm glad you reminded
me. Real, I got another one for y'all, man. That,
which one?
I'll be sweeter to you than I was yesterday.
What's that?
Mm.
Oh, yeah.
That's about them. Bunch of motherfuckers that was made their album in prison.
The
morning,
the
man, look over your shoulder.
The note take.
The
escort.
Yeah,
who's
escort.
Escort.
Queen
Jean. Yeah, the escort.
So which
that,
one?
That's the one. I'll be sweeter to you than I was yesterday.
Yeah, that's a cold jam, gangster.
You ain't giving me none of the ones you hit me with, though, gangster. So I got to work. But I got it.
Hey, you got me over here brainstorming, you know?
Right.
Okay, I'm trying to hit him.
you youngsters, you know, like, just like that A-line and that Escort, you don't hear
right.
that every day.
You
right.
sure don't.
Hey, Gangster. Hey, Gangster, you pull, hey, in your mind, you pulling them old-ass cassettes out, huh? No, hey, I'm going to, hey, I'm going to do some A-track.
That's the A-track.
Hey, you say that to these kids now, they'll look at you so crazy, Gangster. You say A-track to these kids now, they'll be like, what? A-track? Yeah,
right.
Shit, that's just foreign to them.
A nigga was
yeah,
sick.
Yeah.
A nigga had to be sick if he take some X-Lax. You know what I'm saying? You was real sick.
Hell yeah. For real.
Yeah.
Well, let's get back in traffic, G-Lew. One more time.
Yes, sir. I got that coming up for you. Give me 1 minute, Floss, on that. I had to pull that up again. And Gangster wanted to hear the Escorts. So.
Yeah, I'll be sweeter to you than I was yesterday.
Right, well, right. Okay.
We are all right. Like Davis and Graff. Hey, that's it right there. The Starving Morning.
You said
it right.
Hey.
That I long for you.
Marvin, Marvin.
G-Lew Show. The special guest, OG Gangster, is here. Flossie B.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Okay, we got it.
All right.
We got it.
I want to put this out there for everybody, man, because we all need it, man. So this go out to everybody, man, from Floss the Boss, man, in the G-Lew Show, man. Something to lift everybody's fears, man, on a Sunday on the G-Lew Show. Let's go, G-Lew.
I don't leave nobody out. I want to say a prayer for you. And I hope you get my message through. For the young folks and old folks that need a helping hand.
Okay. The homie Flossie B told me to put that out there for y'all right quick, man. Everybody needs prayer. We are here, Hanks of the Gangster, G-Lew, Queen Jean, Flossie B, with our special guest, OG Gangster, is here representing Compton, the whole Compton. Hey, Gangster. Gangster, I got one for you, Gangster.
Good stuff.
And our hopes of concepts spreading to the other institutions. You know, I think it's a beautiful thing.
Thank you.
my people to you. And I don't want to miss nothing now that I can do for you. I know you love me. I don't doubt myself. I know I'm doing my job, but still I believe I can squeeze a little bit more love out of this old heart. Listen, I know you love me.
Beautiful, don't you agree? That's a bad jam right there, Gangster. That's a bad
that old,
jam.
That's that oldie,
there,
boy.
Oh, wait. Jesus Christ. That's the one. Hold on, though. I got one more for you. though, Gangster.
Oh, you're killing me now, huh?
You already know a nigga line when you hear that, when you hear that coming down the street.
Hello.
Each day through my window, I watch her as she passes by. I say to myself, you're such a lucky guy. Truly a dream come true.
Gangster, Flossy B, Queen Jean, with our special guest, OG Gangster.
Hey, Derry, that was the one right there, boy. That took me back on
yes,
the
sir.
Trip.
Yes, sir.
Hey, G-Lew.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, you,
what
you
up, Floss?
You was dipping. Hey, you had us dipping tonight. We was dipping tonight, man. Shout out to you, Gangster, for joining us tonight, man. It's always a treat, man. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, man. It's always a pleasure fucking with y'all, man. Always.
Right on.
Yes,
right
sir.
On. Yeah, we try to keep it the OG is G-Lew, the OG is Low Rider show ever, man. You know what I'm saying? We're going to keep it
that's
real.
That's what it is.
Just like your podcast.
That's right, baby. Without a doubt, man.
Hey, Gangster. Gangster, this Hanks to the Gangster, man. I just want to say I appreciate you, too, bro. Appreciate you stepping in, man. You know, we go way, way back with this shit, man. So, man, I'm proud of you, bro. I'm proud of the podcast. I'm proud of you, man, for doing what you're doing, helping the community. You understand me? We the mature now. This is the mature Gangster. This is the mature Gangster.
Yeah, I tell a motherfucker all the time, homie. It's like this, man. At the end of the day, what the fuck? What do you want your legacy to be? You know what I'm saying?
It is for real.
We're only here for a short period of time, man. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
What do you want a legacy or some a motherfucker gonna remember you and know you did the right thing and know you was a good dude? You
yes,
know what
sir.
I'm saying? Or you want some? Or you know the bullshit is gonna fade off anyway. You
yeah,
know
yeah.
what I'm saying?
Yeah.
But the real
yeah.
shit gonna
yes,
endure, man.
Gonna stay. Yeah,
you know?
That's gonna stay.
That's right. That's right. Hey, Gangster, let them know one more time when you go unveil the car, man, because I might try to make it to Vegas to come see that, man.
Oh, yeah, well, I'm going to pull him out at that Vegas Super Show November the 20th. You know
there
what I'm saying? That'll be the debut of Irresistible Bitch.
That's her.
Yes, how about Twin? Twin? Hey, the Twin got something coming, too? What about Twin?
Yeah, y'all. We ain't got a trade coming too.
Yeah. So, well,
he'll probably be at
the Super Show too.
Yeah. If he's trying to make it, he should make it.
Okay.
Well, there y'all have it.
Don't leave.
Hey,
he better
make it. If he don't make it, you know I'm going to be talking big shit.
That's what he don't want.
Shout out to Twin.
Shout out to Twin, man.
Yeah. But shout out to Gangster, man. Keep doing what you're doing, man. Keep that Compton flag waving high in the air, man. You know what I'm saying? Because actually, I don't know if you realize it or not, nigga. You a living legend, man. Ain't too many of y'all living. Ain't too many living legends around no more.
Man,
you know what I'm saying?
Sir.
Real ones.
At the end of the day, homie, it's like this. Well, this is not. You know what I'm saying? We all we got, man. You know what I'm saying? We got to make the best of it, homie. Like. All the time, homie. We ain't got to be friends. We ain't got to be homies. You know what I'm saying? We none of that. All we got to do is just respect each other as men, homie. That's it. You know what
I'm
saying?
Yes, sir.
Yep.
I ain't got to be your friend. But as a man, you know what I'm saying? All we got to do is respect each other, man. We're going to both live and see another day.
Exactly.
Yeah, right. And stay out of niggas' business.
Yeah.
Yep.
Definitely that.
Yes, sir.
Leave
alone.
Right.
Yeah, we got
Gangster. I need everybody to go to YouTube and type in that OG, E N OGETTV. OGETTV.
There it is.
Y'all do that.
Where the gangsters is at.
Nation. Let's show him support, man. Let's show gangsters support, man. The whole G-Lew Nation, man.
That
go
part.
To YouTube, man, and pull that
yes,
up.
Sir.
Let's
go,
do
go
that.
Go right now. Subscribe
let's get his
to that. Let's
get
subscribe
his,
to that.
Let's
show
get his podcast
support.
Popping, man. It's real.
Hey, gangster. Also,
yeah.
Tell them about the apparel too. Tell them about the shirts, the apparel,
OG,
and all that.
I got that OG apparel, man. And I got man, and you know, hey, I got them 5 urban books, man. I guarantee you, you ain't read no urban books like mine, man. You know what I'm saying? I guarantee if you read my book and don't like it, I'll give you money back. I got that fire, man. The page turners, you don't even want to put the book down. You can go to OGPublishingApparel.com, OGPublishingApparel.com, and get my books and my apparel, my merch. You know what I'm saying? And you can also, you know what I'm saying, I got a record label out called OG Entertainment. I got 3 artists so far, and they coming. You know what I'm saying? You can go to my OG Entertainment CPT on YouTube, and you can see them at OG Entertainment CPT. You know what I'm saying? And you can follow me on my regular page on Instagram, OG Entertainment underscore CEO. OG Entertainment underscore CEO. But at the end of the day, I need y'all to subscribe to this podcast, man. You know what I'm saying? Because at the end of the day, man, the bigger it gets, the better it gets, the more doors is going to open, and the more opportunity I'm going to have to do some shit for the people, man.
Yes, sir.
Right.
And that's
yes,
what the bottom line is, the people, man. And we got your exactly. back here on the G-Lew Show, gang.
Yes,
we got your back, baby. We pushing that line
yes,
with
sir.
You, baby.
Gotcha.
Much love. Yo, hey, man. I appreciate y'all, homie. I appreciate y'all for
yes,
having
sir.
Me on the show, man. And,
yes,
hey, man, I love all y'all, homie, for real.
Love you too.
Love you back,
man.
Bro. We'll always be in touch.
Sir.
Yes, sir. We're going to keep you in touch. Send our love to the family, man. Hey, man,
Gangsta sound real professional. Gangsta, you sound real professional, though, man. That shit sounded real professional. All this shit is thick. Sound like you've been doing that shit for about 20 years.
Hey, you know, motherfuckers can get real hood, though.
That nigga was professional.
Right.
He was professional with that shit. I like
wow.
that shit.
Hey,
yes, sir. Yes, sir. What up, Flo?
You got to take Gangster. You got to take Gangster on out of here, man. We going down Rosecrans one time. We got to take him down Rosecrans.
Yeah.
While we up out of here, man.
Jay,
let me dip on up out of here on the Crans, baby.
That part.
Yeah, y'all do me. I wasn't ready. Okay. Okay.
Look.
You feel me?
Drive an OG class,
well,
man.
Where's Queen Jean at? Queen Jean, take
gangster,
us out of here with
right
the word.
Here.
There she
okay.
is.
Okay, I just
there
want to say
is.
To you, Gangster, much love and respect. Stay solid, OG, CPT for life.
Oh, yeah, thank you. I appreciate it.
Queen Jean.
I have subscribed to your channel as well, so I got you. I'm a subscriber now, so I'm going to check you out after the show.
Okay,
Queen
thank you. I appreciate it. Hey, let all y'all family, your friends, your people, let everybody know, man.
Yeah.
You know what
I'm gonna put you out there.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh,
okay.
I'm
gonna
definitely put you out
we
there.
We got you. Yes, sir. Beautiful show tonight. Beautiful show.
Yes, sir.
Hey, like y'all say, man. And whenever y'all need me, just holler.
That part.
Yes,
that
sir.
Part.
Love, gangster.
We
attract more
grass.
Love, guys. There's far too many of you die. You know we got to find a way to bring some loving here today. Yeah. Father, we don't need to escalate. You see, war is not the answer. For only love can conquer hate. You know we've got to find a way to bring some love and tears here today. Oh.
line and picket sign. Don't punish me with brutality. Talk to me so you can see.
Hey, man, all I want to do is say hello to the world, man. Y'all tune in every Sunday to the G-Lew Show, and you get your real, raw, and uncut, you know, conversations, you know, debates, you know what I'm saying, the answers, solutions, you know what I'm saying. You don't get no problems coming on this show here, man. You know what I want to say to everybody in the world? It's cold outside, like what you said, man, but it's a cold world we live in, you know what I'm saying, like we always have said. But, man, let's keep it warm. Let's keep it good heart. Let's get humble. Let's start doing things we used to do today, man. Let's make the presence and all not the past. Man. All this is a memory, you know what I'm saying? Memories do last today. Today we're going to live each and every day the same way we did yesterday.